I don't talk much about my paintings, what I see through my paintbrush. I say a few words about why the little ones draw pictures, how they practice. And I say these on behalf of...
cannot be seen, cannot be caught, cannot be tied, but the mind can feel everything. And what I see is nothing. Yet we go after being trapped externally. So I never want to look external. If I haven't left completely yet, I'll let you know if I can. Thank you.